Hey, how do you feel, Hallie?
I feel good.
Why? It's okay. How do you feel? Good.
Solid.
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 Alright, how do you feel?
Excited.
That's good. It's good. Mm-hmm. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead.
I'm like
peeing
my pants right now.
Okay.
What's the question?
How do you feel?
I feel great.
Feel great? Go ahead. You're vibing. Oh, that's good.
I think Billy needs some.
Yeah, you definitely need some pants.
How do you feel?
You feel excited.
Zoe, yeah. How do you feel?
Before I feel great. I'm really excited.
I had really long hair.
Doesn't this guitar sound so good?
Living in this big blue world with my head up in outer space. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. When I see trouble come my way, I'll be making lemonade. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. Hey little lady, I know you're feeling crazy. Woo! All your other friends are busy making them babies. Been out in the real world, don't like how it's tasting. Let me change your mind with my little old saying.
What?
2, 4, 6, 8, who do we appreciate? Put some sugar in my water, cause we making Minute Maid. Forget all the hate, do a shimmy shake. Put the pedal to the metal on the interstate.
Okay. Did you flip?
I flipped twice.
Was it fun though? Hey guys.
Hey.
How was your jump?
Q1, baby.
Really?
You know? I mean, it was
good. Good. Stay hot. That's what I do. That's what I do.
So it's what she does.
You can set it up for me. No. Film it, I guess.
Okay.
All right.
Living in this big blue world, with my head up in outer space. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. When I see trouble come my way, I'll be making lemonade. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. I know I'll be
for today. Jumped out of a plane 3 times. I got all Q1s, which means I did a satisfactory jump all 3 times, which is like pretty good. So like it's like Q1, 2, and 3. 3 is like the worst. 1 is the best. So I did pretty good. Honestly, like the first time it wasn't that nerve-wracking because like I was with my element and we were all like really happy and like we're just hyping each other up. So I honestly didn't even, like, it didn't even hit me that I was falling until, like, I was, like, out of the plane. I was like, oh, I'm out of here. But the second time and the third time was actually, like, my worst jumps because it was, like, quiet on the bus because I was not with my element that time. There was no music on the bus ride. Like, the plane was so quiet. And then I was just like, all right, I'm literally about to jump. So, like, I don't know. It was cool. Like, it was fun. I didn't flip or anything. Like, I actually did a pretty good job, and I'm actually excited for tomorrow. I have 2 jumps left. Kind of wanted to do 4 jumps today and only do 1 tomorrow so I can just chill and kind of just, like, vlog. But, like, I was jumping. Like, we went up, jumped, had, like, 2 minutes, and then I went back up, came back, and then I had, like, 10 minutes. I drank some Gatorade and went back. It was crazy. Jumping is kind of tiring. Like, it's fun, But like, I can see why we don't do more than like 3 to 4 jumps a day, because I am beat. It's 2:45. It literally feels like 9 o'clock at night for me right now. Yeah, it's been fun, honestly. Days have been long. I haven't been able to hang out with my friends at all, really. But I can't really say I didn't have a fun week, because it was really fun. I've made a lot of new friends. So, yeah. Like, I'm pretty happy with the way this week turned out. I'm glad I did jump. Like, this is actually something, I'm not gonna lie, there's a lot of things at the academy that people like hype up, that they're like, oh my gosh, like, you're gonna have such a great time, it's gonna be great, like, you're gonna love it. They be hyping up a lot of stuff, and sometimes I get way too excited and it doesn't fulfill my expectations. But I'm not gonna lie, I had a lot of fun this week. Like, it was actually quite a lot of fun.